Seriously, guys. Seriously.
I can't join Rodox.
If you can't join, you might have to go to Lionheart's side.
Oh.
No way.
Hey, I got him.
Pixie, the mod features like siege weapons, like catapults and trebuchets.
Hold on, guys.
Which side are we attacking?
I don't know if this is live.
Everywhere.
Hang on,
yeah,
I'll be right back.
He said this is live.
He said it's live.
All right. I'm recording, guys, so remember, keep the chatter down. And we can get started. Alright, so I'm going up the siege tower.
Apollo, once the ramp comes down, if we all go right, we can open the gatehouse and let the people on the ground get in.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Everybody push right. Archers, get on top of the siege tower and just, you know, give us suppressing fire.
Move out into more of the siege tower. Don't just stand by the ladder.
Yeah. Push forward towards the bridge.
With no shield, try to get in front of them.
Go, guys, go. Go!
Oh, we're already down. There.
Keep pushing. If you got a two-handed weapon, get swinging. If you're in the front with the shield, just hold your shield up. Remember, get to the right.
Oh, I killed someone.
I got two
kills. Nice. Go. To the right. What the hell?
Push.
Keep going to the right, guys.
Get
stick
to
together.
Wall. Take out the archers.
There we go.
Archers to the left.
All right. Everybody, remember, don't fight alone. Stick together. There we go. Storm. We need more guys at the gatehouse.
There we go.
Nice. I'm opening the gate. The gate is open.
Go, Apollo. You got this.
All right, sweet. All right, okay.
Everyone on the ground, go towards the gate.
Yeah.
Where is this gatehouse? Come up the stairs. There's Archer and...
Yeah, they're coming back into the gatehouse, guys. We need more to protect it.
We've just brought
the
gatehouse.
In the keep.
There we go. Keep pouring in. There you go.
Woo! We have a shield wall at the keep.
Nice job, guys. Nice job.
We've still got archers on top of the gatehouse. Careful.
Yeah, there's an archer shooting down.
Right, keep pouring in.
Oh my god.
I'm going no flag, boys.
Yeah, if we might want to just group up and go for the flag pretty soon.
I'm going for it. I'm at
go
the flag.
Through the door and
I'm
just
alone.
Run towards it.
I'm protecting.
Oh, get wrecked.
Oh boy.
They've got a small shield wall at the gate.
Easy job. Let's
maybe if we
down.
Leave some guys to defend the gatehouse, and then we all pile up at the gates.
Yeah, we need like.
We should group up at the door at the back.
We need a like five guys to defend the gate and sell some burgers.
$5?
Yep.
There's still a guy at the top of the gatehouse.
Come on, this guy's shield's got to be destroyed soon. There we go. Get him. There we go.
Oh, we are pushing.
There we go. Go for the flag. Oh, this is going to be hard. It's going to be hard to defend.
I think we need more crossbows if we defend.
Yeah.
Oh, we got tons of flag.
Yeah,
take
we got
it.
This. We got
all
right. This. Gates down.
It's all right. We're getting the flag. Shields up, guys. Just stay alive. Oh, my God. Falling. Danish.
Oh, my God. I died.
The
Nordic.
Oh, no.
We got it.
Whoever's going up the ladder, watch out to your right.
Watch out, they're dropping on us.
We're in talk.
Not one step back, lads!
Oh, God.
Push that ladder.
No.
The Scottish mercenary.
Lads.
Lads.
Oh, he's got a scary spear!
No, this can't be.
No!
Help, he's got a scary spear!
I got you, Pixie! Oh, fuck.
Get him, there you go.
No, the gate's closed.
No, we're dying over here.
Apollo,
guys, please help.
We can't get anyone.
Oh my god, what a turnaround for them.
Everybody's to the gatehouse.
I'm the last one standing over here. It's like they're letting me live.
You got this.
Ah, no. Alright. Listen up, guys. Listen up. No. Listen up. We need to regroup and take the gatehouse again. So, everybody get to the siege tower. Siege tower or the ladder. Group up a little bit and then charge in. Don't trickle in, because you'll just get focused down.
We should just make a shield wall first.
Yes.
Until everyone comes.
Yes.
Now,
do that.
We have to control the room, inside.
Gates open.
Yeah.
No, we got the gate.
Gates open. Alright, start pouring through the gate again. Alright, crossbows, I want you to get up on the high ground somewhere up there near the gatehouse. Just fire down, support the flag assault.
There's a lot of people up here.
We need more guards at the gatehouse.
Somebody stay back and defend the gate.
I'm here at the gate. I'm at the gatehouse.
If you could, be the leader of the gate guard, that would be great. Yeah.
I got it.
I'm the sergeant looking motherfucker.
Oh,
you're pushing them back.
I look like a Pavi's guy.
Oh my god.
I'm behind them.
What I want from you is just keep me updated on the gate. Just if you need more.
We're about to clear the top. The top's cleared, so
we have to
roll
from the back.
Alright.
If you respawn, charge the gate.
Okay. If they do a counterattack for the gate, just let me know and we'll start pouring in more troops to help you out.
Got an archer on top of the stable type building. We can't. We got two of them up there. We can't.
If there's anybody with javelins and stuff, stay on top of the gatehouse so you can throw them down.
Yeah, anything with projectiles, go up on top and just throw it down.
Try to form a shield wall around.
We got
the
you guys covered from the walls.
We got this.
Yeah. There we go. Flags going out. Woo!
Nice.
There we go.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Pretty pony, boys.
All right. That's right. As long as you do it at the end, that's fine. I'm okay with it.
Okay.
Just don't do it during the round. All right. Same strategy, guys. That worked out nicely.
I like these really useful trebuchets
we've
got here.
Yeah.
With the Neo GK mod, you can actually use them.
Yeah, we'll look into that, because it's good to come back and play native. It's really fun.
I mean, it's like a native mod. It just adds a little more stuff. It still looks like native.
Pretty yeah. Pony!
Oh, shit.
Oh, nice. Someone got First Blood.
And it features towns.
Are we going for the gun?
Alright, remember.
Shield to the front.
Alright, listen up, boys. We're going to the right again. Take that gate. Once the gate's open, we're gonna pour in. So there's a shield wall. Yep.
Do you want to set it a bit lower minutes to defend, or because it, I don't know,
No, I mean whatever. Just keep it the same, and then we'll have the same amount of time. Yeah. All
right. Fine.
It's all for fun anyway. So.
All right.
All right.
When that gate.
People do all right. Have
so I'm totally was just kidding. This is super serious. No.
Yeah.
Remember, no Nordic.
All right,
ramp goes down, don't run back. Just go
forward. Oh my
yeah. God. Listen up. Guys with the shields, go in the front. Guys with two handed weapons, sit in the back and just swing your hearts out.
All right. If I can get down.
And then one... back gate.
Keep pushing.
All right, do we need a pretty pony anywhere?
Yes. Somewhere behind you. I don't know.
I'm at the door.
We're getting picked off by archers.
Yeah. Oh,
break that door down, guys. Come on.
Down.
Break the door.
Did they kill you? Oh, no.
Yeah, I was. There you go, Stormy.
Push.
Push. If you die, get ready for the gate to open.
Oh, you gotta kill.
All right.
But for now, keep going up the siege tower.
Go in. Oh, no.
Left side door is open.
Pour in, guys. Pour in.
We got a couple of archers up in the gatehouse.
That's evil.
Guys, regroup at the siege tower. Regroup at the siege tower. Don't charge in yet. Fall back.
I'm raising a ladder.
Quick.
Oh, fuck.
Quick. Come on, guys. Is it? Oh, okay. Maybe we should just keep pouring in. I thought we'd have more reinforcements. Alright, let's charge.
Going together.
We're all at the bottom here. We're coming in behind you.
Alright, then we'll hold back.
Let's push.
Okay, don't
push,
go
guys, push. Go. Just...
You have to push go in and push right.
Ah. Ah, I got one, but... There you go, keep storming in.
Throw javies if you got...
Yeah, get the... Oh, they knocked the ladder down. Just keep putting up those ladders. See, they're much more prepared for this.
Are you going to open a server for Battle Lord when it comes?
Of course.
Well, that was kind of the whole purpose of
it. Yeah, this was the reason why we made it. But I think we kind of made it a little too early. Battle Lord still got a ways to go. But it's alright. It's at least we've got everything situated.
What are you talking about? Harvesting season is almost here.
Yeah. Alright, ladders are working. We're going up the ladder. Nice, did we take this opening
We're
here?
Taking the opening and we're pushing in.
Alright, great. Alright, awesome.
That's a strong dodge.
Group up and take the gatehouse. Let's go.
Watching from the lot top of the gatehouse with
that. Ow.
Archers, watch out. Keep your shields up, guys. Go, pour in. Go.
They're all in the gatehouse.
Holy god, this is a lot of us.
Jeez.
We're getting slaughtered, dude.
Wow.
Could we not get the gate?
They are prepared for this.
Yeah. See, when we defend, what do you guys want to do? Do you want to defend against the siege tower or defend the gate?
I mean, we could wait for
I'd say their tactic is pretty good.
I feel like the gate would be more important. Yeah, when they lose the siege tower, they just all rush back to the gate.
Yeah.
I think that's a good tactic.
Because I think we'll dedicate our entire squad to defending the gate. Yeah. And then Simmer, who's leading the other squad, he can just defend everywhere else.
Yeah, that's a good tactic, man.
But okay. Who has more people?
Push that gatehouse.
Probably us.
Then should we not defend everywhere? Well, he defends one location.
Yeah, maybe we should do that. Can we get behind the gatehouse at all?
Somebody's playing his cavalry.
Maybe.
Just keep going for that gatehouse. I'm gonna look around for other options.
There's that left side door that we opened.
Yeah,
Archer's
in the
back.
We're pushing.
Archer's on the top of the gatehouse?
Yeah, they got archers in the top of the gatehouse. They hurt.
I think if we push that far left door, a lot of us, they won't expect it. We can just swarm inside.
Yeah.
They're making a shield wall in the gatehouse.
But they can bottleneck us there.
Yeah, true.
Can you get in to the right of the gatehouse?
No!
Oh no, they're sandwiching us.
They,
Fuck! Oh. Alright, well, they're putting up a good fight.
Yeah, Apollo, that gatehouse is lost. Apollo, why don't you get a spy to join your team and open the gate for us?
Apollo, yeah. There's a back door.
Is there a back door?
At the left.
Alright, well, we got tons of people going up.
Gate.
Alright, yeah, keep going up that ladder, guys.
That's a big push up ladder.
Yeah, it is.
Everyone funnel to the go to the gatehouse itself. Don't turn left.
Yeah, just go into the gatehouse.
Did you know that the sperm whale's penis bone is 12 inches long?
Yeah, dude.
Alright, thank you for that.
Just
on the wrong channel.
Alright, guys, keep pushing. We've almost got the gatehouse.
That's an interesting fact.
Oh, there we go. We're taking the gatehouse, guys. Listen up, listen. If you die,
I'm charging.
They got a guy on the roof.
Block the door, guys.
There's these four up here.
Okay,
get some people in every entrance.
There.
Yeah.
I got killed by Bilbo Baggins. I'm embarrassed.
It should be.
Oh, one just jumped down to the gatehouse.
I'd say any orc dead. That he's ever killed is embarrassed.
We need some more people at the gatehouse.
What?
We're here. We were at the top.
We've got a lot.
Yeah, we can do a shield wall so that it can't even.
Yeah, remember, I need like 6-7 guys defending the gate.
Shouldn't we just all go for the flag?
Listen up, guys. Everybody group up at the gate. Just don't go anywhere else. We took it. Oh.
Oh, we got it.
Never mind. GG.
Are we defending?
Was it Simmer's team that took it?
I'm pretty sure we're defending.
We're attacking.
Well, no, I think he's going to reset it.
Okay. Is anyone else hyped for Star Wars Battlefront 2?
Yeah.
I'm going to tell... Listen up, guys. Or, no, hold on.
What Star Wars?
Wait, did Apollo leave? Okay, it's listen, like everyone.
Star Trek, but with wars.
I have a plan for this event, okay? So, I have a code word.
Yep.
And does everyone know about a Murloc? Yes?
Purple stomp the Murloc.
We have to. A friend asked, and it will make his day. He's having a bad week.
I'll
whenever he says purple pike, nobody else says it.
No, 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 quiet. No, no purple pike. None of that nonsense. All right, same.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's been a lot of people up here.
Listen up, guys. This is what we're going to do. Instead of going for the gatehouse, we're going to charge into the left and just go straight for the flag.
Sounds good.
All right.
Interesting.
So.
Can I get back here? I have a two-handed.
Apollo.
Shields in the front. Yeah.
We could maybe do a diversion at the gate, maybe that they think that we're pushing at the gate, but we're actually flanking around.
We have a diversion at the siege.
Well, I mean, we've got a ton of, yeah. We've got a ladder, yeah, exactly. We're this should be good. Everybody go left. There's a couple people attacking the gate.
Siege tower's down. Go.
Look, I don't really see that much of a defense here. Alright, clear this room out.
I keep getting killed by archers.
What?
Yeah.
Work together, guys. Work inside. Together.
Bad buddies.
Well, I got three of them. Ha ha ha.
Alright, go for the flag.
Captain, my captain.
Get out of here.
Charge.
Charge the battlements.
Go.
There's a man running around with no shoes.
What?
I cannot wait until Bannerlord.
I respect.
I know Bannerlord's gonna be amazing.
Like this game is so good.
You know what's more
like
amazing?
They're grouping up towards the flag. So grouping up towards the flag. So let's actually go. Well, the gate's open. So let's go towards the gatehouse. We made them fall back. So hopefully the gatehouse will be open.
Yeah, it looks like it's full though. Oh, I'm down. Watch out behind you guys on the battlements.
Dang it.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Apollo, when we're defending, what if Simmer mans the walls and all of us just form a massive shield wall around the flag?
I don't think that would be a good strategy.
They go full archers and we
could, yeah, exactly. They'll shoot us
so
to death.
So where do we go now?
Right now, just keep pouring in. I guess just keep trying to get the gatehouse.
Alright.
It's those archers.
Yeah, that massive push at the end of the last round to the gatehouse worked, so start doing that now, then make the flag.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, remember, don't trickle in, group up. If you see, like, you know, only two of you guys, wait for more men. Because you'll get focused down.
Is the gate open?
No.
No.
I kind of just went through without having any trouble.
Hey, guys, group up where the siege tower is. If we can group up in this room, and then we'll make a push for the gatehouse.
There's so many arches in there.
Come on, guys. We have to keep. Quick.
I'll hold my
shield. Oh, wow.
There we go.
All right. Thank you. All right.
Oh.
All right. Are we defending now?
We should be. Wow, that was easy mode. All right, guys. Let's destroy Lionheart here. Come on. Let's not even one win for them. We're going to defend it every single time.
Should we do the same tactic? Just take the room and then camp in there for a little bit while we regroup and then push the gatehouse.
We should be defending now, so.
Oh.
Yeah, those three rounds.
Three solid wins.
Fight till it ends.
Some guys jumped out, coming to kill us. Two of them have.
Crazy people.
Let me guess.
They sallied
one of them
forth
dead?
Yeah? Outside the walls.
They've sallied forth.
Decide.
Oh, yeah, aren't we still taking the siege tower when we're defending?
Yes. So Simmer's squad is going to be defending the gatehouse.
Hey, are we done or are we?
Yeah, we should be, Simmer.
Let me go ask.
Yeah. He's probably setting it up. So, yeah, we're going to make a push for their siege tower. And then we're just going to, like, defend the stairs. Just make a shield wall.
Yeah, some crossbow will go on the siege
tower.
Hey,
we're switching at 5, okay?
At 5?
Because it's been going by pretty quickly.
Wait, 5 rounds?
I guess. What? I don't know.
No. We're switching now.
You go talk to the Lionheart then.
If one knows what we're gonna do, yeah? Okay.
Lionheart's just scared of us.
What do you mean by taking the siege tower?
He needs a chance to redeem himself.
Okay.
It means everyone like when knows. The ramp comes down and we're defending, we're going to charge into their siege tower.
Oh, into the siege tower. Oh, that sounds like a great idea.
Hopefully this will make my friend's day.
If we can get...
Tell your friends Jesus loves him.
No, I will do something better. We're all going to make a sound of emergency.
He's back.
All right, listen up, guys. We're playing to 5 rounds. Jesus. I was talking to Lionheart and he's like, well, they're going very quick. I'm like, well, that's because your team's bad. Dude, when we defend... when we defend... When we defend, we'll win. So it's gonna take a while.
Ten rounds.
No one hit.
I just saw my shield just spin in the air and disappear off into nowhere.
Fuck. Yeah, this is it's bullcrap because I wish they would have told me because I didn't really take this one seriously. But
who wears the pants, Apollo? You were lying.
We got the siege tower.
They're in the stairs in the keep.
We both wear pants.
Purge the
sound. I don't know, you seem more like a shorts guy.
A shorts guy? Short shorts. Short shorts with like the sunglasses with the string on the back.
I'd say Speedos.
Alright, guys, go for the gatehouse.
Oh my god.
Alright, you know what? Never mind. Actually, let's get a small group to act like we're going for the gatehouse, and then the rest of you guys go for the flag.
Oh, the old switcheroo.
That's basically how we won all the other rounds.
Dude, they're doing some massive fucking...
Go like via the...
They're doing a lot. They're doing massive shield pool.
Oh, I'm
dead. Well, they're Nords.
Skyrim belongs to the Nords.
What about the Empire?
Nord power.
Oh god, yeah, you're right. I side with the Empire every playthrough.
Nah, dude, Stormcloaks for life.
Nah, fuck off.
Stormcloaks were like a Empire. False flag.
Nah, Murlocs are better.
Stormcloaks are funded by the Empire.
Exactly. See, conspiracy theories.
Bye. I just really like potatoes.
Close the door.
How's the flag going?
Decent.
Yeah, we're breaking.
We couldn't get
right
through,
now.
Man.
Yeah. Alright, we're about...
got a decent shield wall.
Alright, well, we're pretty close to knocking down the door to the gatehouse.
Yeah, but they're gonna be waiting for us in there, so just do a flag push.
Yeah, no, still go for the flag, but just
how about
saying.
If we knock down the door and then immediately retreat?
Yeah, we could've.
We could just, like, knock down the door and then just quickly run, just like, nope, psych.
Oh, I'm getting fucked.
Go for the flag.
Or we could run away.
We could, that's always a good strat.
Or, no. Tactical retreat. Say that. A tactical retreat,
Tactical retreat.
No such thing as running away.
We're about to take the courtyard, just keep pushing.
We're tactically retreating to the open.
Alright, listen up, guys. Keep pushing, take the courtyard.
Push the courtyard.
Remember, don't trickle in, fight as a team.
Yeah, gatehouse is lost.
Fight
so...
as one.
Yeah, we're fighting for the room where the siege tower opens up to.
Oh boy.
I wish I got the memo.
Alright, I'm going flag.
Oh, I'm dead.
Is anyone still alive in the courtyard?
There's loads of people in the courtyard.
I'm going to the courtyard with guard.
Oh yeah, we actually got a lot.
Oh yeah, we got a lot of guys near the flag. Push for the flag, guys.
Oh, go up to these archers over the gatehouse, please.
We still got 9 minutes left. I can't make it look too easy.
It's a little big
Hey, I want to defend and win defending, so.
Okay.
Let's get this over with.
Like a lot more of a challenge. Is,
don't go easy on them, guys. Come on. Just
and how good the Murloc team is. Yeah.
Bro, just say the word and then.
No.
Here we go. We're taking the flag. Taking the flag.
Let's look back to gatehouse.
Shields up, guys. If at the gatehouse, if you kill those archers up on the
top. Those archers are raining hell.
Yeah, shields up, guys. Keep them high. Watch out. Watch out for. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Yeah.
GG.
Yes.
I guess we're doing one more.
Oh my God. One more win.
Go, go, go.
Just go
0-5.
All right, listen up, guys. Listen. Yeah, let's take it before 10 minutes. And when we defend, guys, we're winning every single round, okay?
What if everybody piles in the siege tower and we just go down the stairs and head into the courtyard? Fuck the gate. Fuck everything. Just go. Everybody in the siege tower.
To do one more round.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
They're coming, guys. They're right, pushing
guys,
down.
We're doing one more round. So, again, same positions, guys.
Oh, you're still in the trap.
Yeah, you're an off team.
Stay hydrated, get
I want every
water.
Floor of this.
Hey, can somebody
go.
Filled.
Drink water and change socks.
The password's Bunny, capital B.
Okay.
Let the shields go in front.
Shields in front, archers in back.
I have a magic shield.
Alright, no offense. Alright,
man.
I think archers will fit in here.
This, if we can take this, less than 10 minutes left on the game, this will be the proudest moment in the history of Knights of Apollo. And if we can defend and win every single round, this will be, we will make history.
Wait,
and this
I
is...
have a deal.
God wills it.
Okay.
Yeah, if this gets 10-0.
Guys,
I'm
the tower isn't moving.
No. Alright, so somebody... if we win every round.
There it goes.
Can we all perform a Murloc call at the end of the video?
Can wait, say that again?
Okay. If we win 10 rounds, the Knights win 10 rounds, 0, right?
Yeah.
We perform a Murloc call at the end of the video, just
yes.
at the very end.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, let's do it.
Alright, we gotta do this.
Is he crying?
Listen up, we gotta win every round though, so.
Oh, yes.
We're going all in, mate.
We're winning every round. Come
in
on.
Fact, you might want to go to the other squad and like prep them up and like pump them up.
Okay. Everybody in the siege tower, we are going to be pushing straight through to the left down those stairs into that courtyard.
Sounds good. Shields up. God, this is the longest siege tower ride I've ever ridden.
Yeah, it's like a really
it's because
low
it
elevator.
Stopped for like 30 seconds.
First person view, lads.
All right, remember, shields in the front.
Rev up your W's.
Here we go. Remember, yeah, pour in.
Let's do this.
Oh my God, that looks.
They already have.
Long live the Knights.
Good job clearing it out already.
Oh my God.
Look at all the
holy arches. Crap.
Do you see what happens when we can perform a Murloc call?
Hey, whatever helps.
Let's do this, boys. Come on.
Kick their shield wall so they get knocked over.
Yeah, kick if you're in the front.
Guys, when we attack, we need one spine in the
other. Oh no, the Deus Vault.
We can take the other way down.
Oh, dang it.
That reaction.
I thought I got it like a crazy kill, but it was someone else.
Come on, boys, have your battle, buddy. We're gonna win this.
Don't fight
Murloc,
for
guys, wait,
your country,
right
fight for the man
now.
Next to you.
Right now.
Actually, I'm playing for the Murloc call.
Bellin's outside here trying to shoot me.
Get out of here. Oh, I'm on a roll.
Go, Apollo.
Oh, I'm dead.
God damn it. I jinxed you. I'm sorry.
8-11, not bad.
We're still holding this door. Fuck.
There's so many arches in there.
Well, how's the gatehouse looking?
Very rough. They're in a small line with archers firing us. We're gonna need shields up here.
All right, shields, get up there. If you're a crossbow, just sit back and support.
Just
yeah, I need
about,
a couple crossbows.
Actually,
the
crossbows need to take out archers on top of the gatehouse.
Yeah, exactly. Take out the skirmishers.
We're losing this doorway, guys.
Regroup.
Could we just like throw away
a grenade
in that room? Just like
a grenade, yeah. I'll toss.
All right, find the holy hand grenade.
This isn't a fire and sword or whatever that sequel
dude,
this is called.
That'd be great, though.
Oh my God, yeah, the archers here. Pour in.
Let's do it.
Oh.
All right, we're gonna need to have a big regroup.
Yeah, everybody regroup in that room. They're regroup in the room.
Hello.
Yeah.
I think we need this person next round going for the attacking team to Lionheart's team and telling them wrong information.
No.
That would be
no,
good.
We don't need to talk to them. We don't need to talk to their kind.
They're peasants.
Okay.
Peasants. All right.
These guys right now, and they haven't broken through. They're having a hard time.
All right.
All right. So is everyone
Lionheart's endangered species.
Okay, really there's enough of us. Push into this doorway.
Let's do it. Gateway.
I'm trying to find another entrance, but I can't seem to find.
There's a lot of
kick
doorways
in front. Kick if they've got shields.
If you're in front, press E.
We've broken through on the right, on the left
just
side.
Do,
the door.
Keep pushing. Oh,
just
no.
Do.
Keep pushing, guys. Keep pushing.
Yes.
Remember, they only have 5 lives, so we've got infinite. So just don't hesitate.
Throw away
we
your
still
life.
Got 9 minutes, so we have a lot of time.
Throw away your life.
Alright, let's not.
That's a
say
great
it like
speech.
That.
Who broke through? What side?
Push. Left
side. Left side.
Oh, okay. Yeah, push.
Dude, we're pushing through.
Nice. You going for the flag?
Push the gate out.
Yeah.
No,
we're trying to get him outside now.
Yeah, I'll clear up the gatehouse.
Let's do this.
Remember, if you die, you have achieved a lot of glory for the Knights of Apollo.
Oh, they're flanking us inside the siege room.
We're at the flag. Where's the flag?
To the flag.
Oh, dude, we got the courtyard.
Push in the left side.
Remember, boys, you're dying
archers.
For the call.
G fucking G boy.
All you have to do is say the word.
No, it's at the end. He agreed.
Fair enough.
No, we've got to. If we win every single round, defending including.
Yeah. And that's
we
my
gotta get down
up
into
tenfold.
Are we in the courtyard yet?
Close. I had 6 arrows and a javelin in my shield before I died.
Oh my god, there's so many archers.
They came up in the siege room somehow.
Yeah, they flanked from the left.
Watch out, you guys.
Yeah.
Down there.
Nice.
Everybody,
flanked, guys.
Charge the courtyard.
Yeah, charge the courtyard.
Oh, we got some stunt cav here if you want the name.
Penetrate their defenses.
Wait, we don't exactly
need
to go
for the
gatehouse anymore. We can just let them defend it.
Yeah, it's true. We just keep going for the flag.
We just need to gather up in that room, pretend we're going for the gatehouse, and then go down the stairs for the flag.
Hey, it's 7 minutes, guys.
We still have a lot of time.
7 minutes. I'm not losing to Lionheart. Not attacking.
I'm not losing.
You won't.
A lot of their good people are dead right now.
Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah, look at that.
We got the courtyard.
Oh, all right, my God. Scottish ping wagged out again.
All right, we're hanging up.
Yeah, we need a couple on these, couple on the top of the battlements,
server, mate.
Top of the courtyard. Take out these archers. We clean this up.
Yeah.
Scotland's not in the EU.
Let's go.
Spec the heart.
Scotland's
King
its
Simmer.
Own
you got this,
guys.
Scotland is in the country. It's
go
region.
For the flag. Go for the flag. If you can get the gate open, do that. We need more troops in there, quick.
Yeah, we're gonna push the gate.
We're gonna need some crossbows on the left wall to support the people on the flag.
We should just push in the left side, because I mean, that's right
around
next
the banner points.
To the,
we got the flag.
Oh, nice. You're gonna cap it?
Yeah, I think so.
They're putting up a fierce resistance.
I'm with you on this flag, buddy.
Come on.
Dude,
we've got AFK.
Keep pouring in. Oh, most of them are dead, guys. Look at that.
You got a lot of support incoming. We can
get out of the way of the ladder.
Yeah, we got the flag.
It's almost impossible to win as a defender, but we're gonna prove that wrong, I hope.
Yeah,
yes.
Be better.
No, it's just because Lionheart's got a bad team.
10 rounds in a row.
Because they're just bad.
Woo!
Yeah!
GG!
Yeah. All right. Listen, guys, listen. We're gonna win this. Remember, there's no try. You defend.
All right.
You don't let them in.
Alright.
You defend or you die.
Alright. Sorry. Damn. Alright, are we piling up at the siege tower?
You scared him into winning.
Apollo.
What's that?
Are we stuck on everything and now I fell the moment down. The ramp comes down.
Oh, dang it. I didn't spawn in.
I can't join the roads.
Yeah, just keep waiting. I'm sure this round's going to restart. Oh, there we go. I don't know if this is live, but just play as if it is live.
No, I don't think he said this is a test round, I think.
This is just a practice round.
Alright, well, look. I mean, what do you guys want to do?
I want you to capture the siege tower.
Hey, we could do what they did, which was fall back into this little room here. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's right. Sorry. We're gonna capture the siege tower. That's right. We're going to storm out and take it from them.
Alright, so once we get in the siege tower, we need to go up first and take out the archers, and then
we don't have a lot of people in the main room.
No.
It's alright. It's not live. Don't worry.
Hey, there's no one defending the back door. I'm just telling you guys.
Do not charge. Oh.
There's a back door?
Yeah, there's a back door to the left.
Yeah, that's.
Oh, can we get like.
We should get a couple of people there.
It's a choke point.
A very tight choke point.
Alright, can we get like. Can we get like three guys over there?
I don't think three will be able to hold it, but they'll be able to tell us.
Alright, so when we take the siege tower, we go upstairs first and take out the archers, and then we go down.
Yes.
So, are we running into the siege tower?
Yes, yeah. we're gonna...
I guess I'll be a part of the small squad defending the joke point.
Alright, cool, yeah. Just let me know if things get, fishy over there.
Will do.
Alright, remember guys...
Once the tower gets close, the crossbows need to fall back a little, so more infantry can pile up.
Alright guys, get to the room.
Group up. I need some people at the back door. I can't defend it.
Alright, okay, yeah, can we get...
They're all going back there. They're all going back there.
To the back door?
Alright.
Yeah,
I
there's
can...
a ton of them going back.
Yep, there's a lot.
Let me get a number.
Alright, go to the back door. We need you guys
it
to go to the back
door.
It takes
a while to break that door down. There's two breaking it down right now.
We need some archers on the sides of the door.
Alright, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough at the back door.
Oh, nice.
Ready to take the tower.
I know. That's enough. Yeah.
I don't think we have enough to take the
tower. Yeah, they
don't have no, we don't have enough here, definitely not.
Push back to,
Should we just defend this little room here?
We don't have a lot of people.
Yeah, come back here, guys. Come back.
Like, less than 10.
Come back. Come back here. Archers, get up on the high ground. Quick.
Siege is about to hit.
We're gonna give you some space.
Alright, remember, we gotta win this. Yeah.
I'm gonna win.
We have nobody in the gatehouse.
I have the high ground.
Yeah, we have zero people in the gatehouse except me.
There's a lot on the door, which will hurt us, though.
Where the heck is Simmer? And his men. Oh, they're holding the back door.
Oh, they're advancing.
I'm watching gatehouse, by the way.
Same.
Oh, we got a lot of archers. When that round, you get a deep-fried Mars bar.
Guys, remember, you don't have instant life this time.
We got the Americans in on it.
We cleared the
good idea with the spears at that thing, actually. It's a good idea.
Okay.
I think we need a bit more crossbows.
Oh, we lost the siege tower place.
Oh, shit.
No, come back. Don't be a hero.
We're losing our five wins.
There's a lot of them coming in at the back.
Yeah,
oh, we got
in the back.
Oh, shit.
Flag. Fall back to the flag.
There may be small children here.
We don't
go down. Go to the flag, guys.
Fall back to the flag.
They're jumping down.
No.
Oh, Lord.
Rush to
shoot
the flag.
Them down. Okay, kill them all.
Get to that flag. They're taking it.
Guys, get to the flag.
Survive on the flag. Keep your
get to the flag. Don't worry about anything else. Get to the damn flag.
They just have, jump. They have the flag.
No, jump they don't. We got it. Hello.
We got it. When you jump down. Nobody cares. Jump.
Yeah, crossbows stay up. Otherwise you die. Crossbows stay up and fire down.
You can't lose the walls up here.
So we need to retake the courtyard and then plug that hole.
I think
we're retaking it.
The back door is I think open. We should just kind of hold the courtyard.
Get
oh,
a shield wall
the
at the breach.
Where is everybody?
In the courtyard.
Crossbows, take out the archers.
I think we can beat them in a free fight.
Spawn!
So if we
well, no, because they can keep constantly coming in, but we can't.
Guys, watch the back door.
They're getting that flag.
Yeah, they're all coming. They're swarming.
Oh, there's a lot coming
in
at the flag.
Go for the flag. Go to the flag, guys.
Just stay alive on it.
Yeah.
They keep pouring waves of infantry in the breach.
Watch your backs. Crossbows fire. There you go, crossbows. Excellent. In fact, if we can get.
Yeah, just
flag's going down. Flag is going down.
Charge.
Oh, they have it.
Stop it.
Even crossbows charge.
Oh, as long as you're present at the flag, it won't go down, so just stand
there.
Holy
god, we have so many crossbows up here.
Get the flag.
Keep firing the crossbows.
That went really well, actually.
Stay alive if you're near the flag. Just stay alive. Just stay alive.
One guy. Keep your shield up.
Charge it.
No.
Oh, God. Well, so much for that call. Look, listen, listen. If we can win out from now, then we can do it. All right. So, yes.
I think we need more men at the
siege tower now. Can we do the charge of the siege tower now?
Yes, yes. But we need people defending the back.
Yeah. All right. That was a sad day, but we're gonna win.
We need
this
to
time.
Get Simmer or somebody right. back.
Oh, they're coming to the back door.
We need at least like 15 infantry at the gate.
We need to make a shield wall.
Right, guys. Group up at. But they're charging the left ladder pretty hard.
All right, we're gonna take the siege tower.
We should watch that left ladder. They're coming up real hard.
We need far more.
Going to that left ladder.
We need more infantry. We need more infantry to take the siege tower.
Oh, the ladder on
whoever's
the
whoever's not having defending breach ladder. At the courtyard, get up here.
You know what? Let's just charge out. We don't need any more men. We got this.
There's some people at back door.
Dang it.
Remember, upstairs first, then down.
Yeah, upstairs first, then down. Take out those archers up there.
Beautiful green lines, boys.
Coming up the gatehouse.
Is Simmer at the gatehouse?
Remember,
we need a couple. Quiet. We need a couple guys to help the gatehouse.
They have at least.
Where is everyone?
We need a lot of guys to help the gatehouse.
This Nuno guy is amazing.
Oh my god, they're taking. Yeah. Fall back to the gatehouse. Fall back to the gatehouse.
Siege tower has like 15 people in it.
Watch out, the siege tower.
They're opening it.
Get to the gatehouse. Oh my god.
Find someone trying to close it if you can.
Oh, great. Lovely.
It's closed. It's closed.
Oh, thank you.
Go out to the gate.
Gate's closed. It's alright. Hey, there's somebody coming up to the gate.
Well done, everyone.
We got one guy.
Oh god, they're coming down.
They're coming through that door. Get ready.
Pixley and me and you.
Shield wall or something. They're coming up. They're coming through the door.
Right, here he come. Get ready.
Don't be a hero.
There's a lot of them going up that way.
They're going towards the courtyard.
Get ready, guys. They're breaking
through. Oh, dude,
they're
coming out.
They're at the courtyard.
Fleck.
They're broken through where the siege tower is.
There you go. King Simmer getting some kills, man.
Get the fleck.
All right. Yeah, go fall back to the flag.
Even if we win one round as defenders, it's good.
Yeah, you know what, guys?
Hold the door here at the.
We're gonna defend the gatehouse and the flag. I think that's what we should do.
The odds are so stacked.
Oh, you don't say defend the flag, Apollo.
Huh?
So you don't say defend the flag.
Boo-boo.
Why?
Boo-boo.
Sarcasm.
Oh, okay. I was like, what?
Yo, this guy's blocking the door. Ooh, move.
Everyone remember, for one round, three Mars bars. They're deep fried.
Deep fried Mars bars.
Aye, you gotta do it the Scottish way.
You ever had deep fried ice cream?
No.
Alright, they're coming
through the door. At the door in the courtyard.
Yeah, they're coming at the back.
We're holding it decent. We're holding it.
We got it.
Just keep doing what we're doing. And
courtyard's still good. For now.
Make a kill box, guys. Everybody get in close.
We need some infantry guarding the first one. They're going to take the walls.
Then you all just
pushing on the wall.
Why'd you?
Connection again.
Make a kill box. Come on, form around.
All right, guys.
The gatehouse. Yeah, nice.
We need some men on the walls to help defend the crossbowmen.
Yep. Listen up, guys. I don't know if we're gonna win this one. Whatever happens here, next round we're just gonna defend the flag. So, hold strategic choke points around the flag. So that's up on the wall, down below.
We're gonna need crossbows.
No, stand still, guys.
Yeah, we need crossbow support.
Because
if they
now.
Get to the gate, they can shoot us easy.
Flag.
Flag, guys. But hurry.
Alright, go to the flag.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
Holy god, just jump onto the flag.
I think
we
lost.
We have a bit too many crossbow, man.
No, dude, they've got the flag.
Yeah, it's alright. Alright, it's okay. We're gonna win this one.
Okay.
Alright, listen up. So, defend. No, stop. Don't do that. Alright, we're gonna defend every strategic choke point. So that I need troops up on the walls here to defend the archers, the crossbows. I need a lot of troops on the ground to defend the courtyard. That's it. That's all we have to do. I do want a decent crossbows, though, in our squad to just fire down from the wall.
So are we just holding the flag?
Yes, we're just holding the flag. Don't worry about the siege tower. Just go to the flag.
Okay, can everybody with a Morningstar or two
the courtyard. And Simmer's defending the gate.
Alright, we're making a kill box, right? So everybody get in close.
Hey,
right?
Hey, we need guys defending the walls.
First, only 3 points at the courtyard the that we need to hold. The gate, the keep, and the side entrance.
I'll protect you, archers.
Hey, there's somebody coming up to the guardhouse. Someone up in the gate.
We need a couple guys on the wall here. To protect our crossbows.
And we need some more at the back door.
Guys, remember, fight together, don't go by yourself.
I think we should hold the door at least over here.
Protect the flag, but there's no one here.
Yeah, we can do it. Yeah, that's good, we can do it.
Alright, everybody get in close with two-handers and we make a kill box, alright?
Where?
On the back door.
Alright, guys, fall back here. We're gonna defend this way.
Yeah, like this, and when they charge in, everybody just, smash them like this. Yeah, exactly.
Let this guy through.
Yeah,
come on. I can find you.
I think he needs to get through.
Archers, aim on that door.
They're breaking
through.
You should
bring Morningstar.
It's alright, it's alright. Fall back, guys. Guys, fall back.
We need some people at the bottom of the keep.
Yeah, we need more guys at the bottom.
Crossbows, if you see anyone going for a flag, give them top priority on being shot.
There we go.
Good. Nice.
There we go. Protect that crossbow. Yeah, get him.
Can one of you let me through here?
No.
Oh, no, you.
Hey, back up a little.
There you go. Nice. You bought time for him.
I can shoot you. Back up a little.
Oh, guys, they're at the courtyard.
They're coming in.
Alright.
Oh, they're broken.
Oh my fucking god.
The gate, boys.
Oh, they're spilling.
That's
into
an
the
army.
Oh
that's
my god.
Spill their blood.
Edward Stark in here.
Guys, crossbows, focus down. Infantry, charge in, fight.
Alright, guys, get at the entrances again.
Don't let him
take it.
Very nice.
Nice.
Very nice.
Alright, remember, infantry, stay close towards the flag. They're coming in again.
Hey, let's make the kill box on the keep.
Watch out, they're
instead.
Coming in the door of the keep.
Yeah, they're up top here. Just one guy. Cancer, get him.
Guys, just be observant. Just go wherever you're needed. Don't go for kills, go for defense.
Dude, thinking he's a hero right here.
Remember, it's not about your kills, it's about the timer, so just make this as long as possible.
Archers, make sure to fire down into the courtyard and try and take them all out.
Oh god, I spawned.
Oh, they're flooding up here. 5 of them at least.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, guys, crossbows on the wall. Look at the wall.
The courtyard.
Guys, keep.
Crossbows, look the other way. There's enemies about to kill you.
Yeah, they're coming along the wall on the right side.
Just shoot them.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, come on. Come on!
All right, we can
there we go. They're.
You were so close to falling off 3 times, nearly.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what a
courtyard! They're going through the courtyard.
Great job, but we need more.
Oh, we need more guys. The flag.
Flag, just charge the flag.
Fire near the flag.
We're overrun.
No, go flag. Crotch. Oh, that's it.
We're taking it.
Don't let him take it.
No, they're not. 3 guys coming.
No, we got it.
Cue Lord of the Rings music.
We're the
LMO.
Let's do this.
For the LMO.
Oh, dude.
We're stuck.
Hey,
they're breaking in back door.
Come on, let's push. Wait,
hold
the flag.
The back door.
The flag.
Back door's open.
Flag.
Uh-oh.
Go for the flag, guys.
Contest it.
Get out of here.
No.
Contestant, come on.
It's contestant. So
I killed Lionheart.
It's so low.
Go, charge. Just keep going, dive in.
Wall.
Holy crap.
Oh, go.
No. How is
yes, we got this. God damn it.
More at that door.
Down from the wall.
How are we winning these fights? It makes no sense.
Apollo.
Norge. Yeah.
Can you ask some people at the gatehouse to come down and help us? They have a lot of people there.
All right.
I think we're doing really well.
Yeah, archers at the gatehouse are doing work, though. We kind of need them
and
their protection.
Yeah, we got
the flag up. There's more coming from outside.
We just need some of the gatehouse infantry down here.
They're putting suppressive fire, I suppose.
They're charging.
Oh, no.
We are losing the walls.
Alright, they are sending infantry our way.
Oh my god, I got the worst spot from my last life.
The gatehouse is almost captured.
I need some bolts.
I got like 3 shit spawns.
Find a dead archer and pick up their quiver.
There's none.
Oh. That just, oh, no, that's kinda good.
Apollo?
Oh, they have the gatehouse.
Alright, okay. They took the gatehouse, guys.
Gates open.
I will go to the flag. There's nobody to flag.
Just all to the flag.
Yeah, for real. I'm on my last life.
Oh my god, I spawn again at the fucking gate.
Alright, everybody get to the flag, get to the flag.
Oh, they're pushing through the gate.
If you're on your last life, you could switch to archer, switch to crossbow.
Too late now, man.
Rather grow up like a man.
It's alright. Alright, they're charging the gate, guys. Or the flag.
The gate is open.
Paul, are you still in this?
I'm still in it. In it to win it.
Except for me.
You got this.
Make a shield.
We have something.
Guys, 7 minutes. Just stay alive. Just don't. Remember, look for teammates that need help. Don't fight alone. Stick together. Like, if you see someone 1v1ing, just get behind his opponent and kill him.
Doesn't hurt when he gets spawned right next to the.
Yeah, that sucks. That's.
Oh, dude, there's.
Gate is closed, guys.
Out back door.
Back door, yep.
Simmer, retake the gatehouse.
Yeah, that's really great.
Nice.
They're doing really well.
There we go. We're kills.
Even we're, gain this at 5 minutes.
Uh-oh,
that's more
there's
than
a lot of them out here.
Well, since the gatehouse is taken again, we're going to get a little bit
more. Don't push
out
the back door, just hold it.
A pole.
Yeah.
Can you get someone to make room for me in the faction?
You might have to go to the other team.
Damn it.
If you're gonna go
sorry,
on the
man.
Other team, just kill
close
yourself.
The back door.
We're gonna find
they're
ways to
the
win
door.
This.
They open the gate again.
The gate's open.
Alright, fall back to the flag, guys. Fall back to the flag.
I think we deserve to
win. Oh, God. They're charging in!
There's so many.
Everyone get the flag!
Crossbows!
You guys can take out
the here we go.
Oh, there's a cavalry.
No cav. Oh, well, he's on the other team. Guys, just stay alive. Remember, work together.
Oh, they're making
oh my god.
Apollo.
It's a guys, jump to that flag. Get to the flag.
Just get on it.
Just jump. Oh, nobody's.
Oh, no. Lives left at the end.
That's the longest round of being defended, though.
Yeah.
Apollo?
Yeah.
You were talking about just full on rushing the siege tower. Should we do that now?
I don't.
It feels like we're wasting too many lives in too
short time. We haven't done it yet.
Well, yeah, Apollo, but I don't.
Group pushes every few
that
minutes.
Was the original
yeah,
plan.
They're doing group pushes.
Good plan.
I don't think charging the siege tower is going to do anything, because they're going to just flank around.
No, okay, so if we can get, you know the main keep, like the place of the table and stuff?
Yeah.
If we just have a lot of infantry in there, there's only 2 small entrances in and out, we can just kill them in, like, a kill box.
Okay. I mean, you mean where they come in from the siege tower?
No, I mean, like, downstairs of the table and stuff.
Okay, yeah, we can fall back there and hold that. I mean,
because it's like a small contained room, we can fight them inside.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Oh, they're coming back door.
All right, fall back to the table. Guys, fall back to the table that leads to the courtyard.
They're coming
then
back
then we've
door.
Got people
back
at the gatehouse, people here, and then a few people
get
holding
that's true. Guys, you guys stay here, defend this.
Wait, Where do we need to go?
Defend this gatehouse, boys.
Inside this room, just defend this room.
The room with the big table.
We really need some people at the back door.
Yeah, we got more.
Hello? Oh, we got people possibly coming through this door here.
How did he die?
Get ready for him.
Also, watch out for the walls. Crossbows on the walls.
Don't throw away your lives.
Siege tower is coming in and we're surrounded.
There's only four people in a room. We need backup quick because all doors gonna be breaking.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's only...
Alright.
We're coming back. We need assistance now.
Yeah, we got more. Just defend this doorway. Defend this door. This is it. Guys, come back. Alright, just stay. I'm gonna be running back and forth, just checking things, alright? So just stay put.
How are they still not broken in?
They just broke.
What? The door's just broken. The siege tower is almost here.
Oh my god, I'm...
This is like just...
Yeah, I love
fuck. The Scottish accent, man, makes this battle way more intense.
Yeah.
Just like
it reminds me of Hope Total War, like those random conversations.
Have they not? Oh, there we go. They're in their back.
Right, here they come, guys.
All right, get ready. Hello, get ready. Form a wall.
Siege towers.
Yes, you can.
Apollo.
Yes.
Should we do the guys with the last life go to the flag to defend it?
Yeah.
Basically, keep them from entering this room. But if they do enter the room, keep them from leaving it.
Stay put, guys. Stay put.
Push out of the back door. Come on.
Keep me updated on that back door if you need more men.
We have a few.
They're not sending.
Alright, be patient, guys.
They're kind of giving up on the gatehouse here.
Here they come. I see an enemy. Guys at the big table.
There's hardly any. There's no point defending that door. There's only five.
No, we should still defend here.
Yeah, still defend it. Yeah, exactly. What?
Okay, now there's a swarm coming. Okay.
Can I just ask some?
Defend.
Yeah. Ask away.
Oh my god.
Any more people
on
the back door?
Hey,
guy, quiet. Jesus. All right.
Make
one,
a kill box on the back door now.
Right. One person at a time.
Back door.
Then the courtyard. Apollo.
Swarm.
Have you fixed your mistake about the English and Scottish in your Total War videos yet? Just asking.
Did I fix my mistake?
Well. Last video I saw, you're still doing it. Just asking.
Guys, they're pushing the room now and everyone just left.
Alright, yeah, go back to that room. Go back to the room.
Gatehouse is under attack.
Once we lose
gatehouse
that room, they
fine.
Can just have a steady
gatehouse
stream of people
fine.
Going
we
for the banner.
We have enough people here.
Alright, gatehouse is fine. Yeah, it's actually good that one of our guys is at the gatehouse, then you can keep us, you know, updated.
Yeah, I'm at it. I'm on
me as well.
Alright, look, 10 minutes. Inside that room. Yeah, I'm coming. 10 minutes.
We're still doing really good.
We're doing really well, yeah.
Only 10 minutes.
Even in one round.
Whoa. Guys, quiet. We need more guys at the log table.
We cannot lose
the
room
door.
With the table, guys.
Guys, they're pushing me back.
Where's the log table? Oh, that's the bottom room.
Yeah.
Some of us are
all right.
Okay.
Where did everyone go?
I don't know. I have no idea. Where did everyone go? Everybody die or something?
They're in the flag.
Play wall with
the guys, go to the flag.
They're on top.
On my way.
They're pouring in from that back door.
Gatehouse, push forward inside the engagement tower.
Archers, keep him.
Flag. There you go.
Archers, put your fire down on the flag.
Aim for people's backs.
Yeah, look for... Guys, go to the flag.
Crossbows, just keep pouring the fire down.
What do you think we're doing?
Alright, we've got the walls again, basically.
Alright, well, we're...
We've got to get more people into that room with the table.
Yeah,
the gatehouse is getting flooded.
I'm running in there now.
Our words right now.
Gatehouse is getting flooded, but it's not our problem.
If we've got that room in the gatehouse, we only have two more to
door. We're holding it, we're trying.
Gatehouse is
oh my god.
Oh, the headshot.
Guys, they're going for the flag again. We gotta regroup at the flag.
And we gotta get that locker room. On that,
guys,
table.
Flag.
Flag.
Flag. Flag. Just stay alive if you're near the flag. Just stay alive. Wait for
just
reinforcements. Yeah. Don't worry about kills. Just stay alive. Stop. Don't. Keep the chat down. This is intense. We gotta win at least one round.
Yes, and then.
I agree.
And then I'll let you do your whatever.
He just goes, I'll let you do your whatever.
Let's do it.
They have gate.
Guys, get more people in Chavis' room here.
Keep holding up.
Gates open. Gates
open.
We've lost the gatehouse. We've lost the gatehouse.
Regroup at the flag.
Vaughn, the archer's in the gate.
Hold this door.
Gatehouse is open. We've lost it.
Wow.
Yeah, the gate's open.
Regroup to the flag.
Dude, that pushing the walls.
Oh, there's a horse.
There's a calf. Yeah, there's a calf in there.
Stay alive. Remember, work together.
In the gatehouse window, there's an archer.
If, right. If you're on your last life, go crossbow.
You guys, come on. Hit you.
Hang okay. back. Hang back and just support. All right, good. We got the flag. 8 minutes. 8 minutes.
Crossbows, watch out. You're being flanked.
I know.
Can we please get some archers on top of the gatehouse? That room of the table.
Yeah, can we get a couple people in the room?
What table?
Peppering us.
The main room, but from
pull
the...
Back,
the...
Pull back to the flag.
Right, there's a bunch storming through the gate.
The archers are killing us in that gatehouse.
Try the gatehouse, that way we these can...
Spawn dude. I spawn right next
yeah,
to 20 enemies.
Yeah, they really
enemies.
Need to get that gatehouse back where the archers are really getting hit hard.
We're trying.
I spawned in the gatehouse.
It's cardboard. Yes! Good job, killed cardboard.
We need to behind you.
Mars gets a medal.
Keep focusing down the gatehouse.
Look, this hole here. Weed.
There are a lot of them going for the gate.
Watch out behind you, archer.
No! There's a lot of archers there. We need to, like,
yeah, don't. Watch out around the corner of the.
They're regrouping at the gate. Prepare for a push.
We're taking a gatehouse.
Oh,
oh my
yeah,
god.
A lot of them.
Oh my god.
Guys, line up. Form a line. Form a line. Form a line. On me. On me. On me. Crossbows keep firing.
We're taking the walls.
Cut them off.
Form a line.
We're dead.
Keep your shields up.
They're watching us. Fuck, the arrows are flying. The arrows are flying.
Taking the walls.
We're taking the gatehouse.
They're pushing.
Here they come. Here they come.
Charge.
Get the gate. We got this cover.
Oh, just get to the gatehouse.
Charge.
Fight him back.
Oh, I'm down. Gates closed. Gates closed. Go to the flag.
The get done. Those arrows in their backs.
We did
okay,
have
charge them. Charge them. Charge them.
All right.
Everyone, charge.
Yeah, we're fucked.
No, we're not. No, we're not.
Go.
Got this.
Wait,
we can do
not.
This.
Go.
Onto
the
crossbow.
Nice. You actually held them off.
Oh my god. That was like the most.
Everyone get to flag. We there's two it. Guys there.
Yeah, go to the flag, guys.
We're gonna lose the flag.
Go to the flag.
I can't believe we held that back.
Our archers are gonna need to take care of theirs at the gate.
Oh no.
Actually, wow,
I think we lost. We got one guy.
Run this MQM.
Just keep contesting it. No! Just contest it, boys, contest it!
It's my last life!
Oh my god,
shields
contest!
Up, shield tie, shield tie!
No, they got it, there's no way.
We can get it!
Keep fighting!
We can get it back!
No!
We can!
That was like the most epic moment in Call to Arms history.
Oh wow. I
5 minutes though, guys!
There we go.
That's...
Imagine...
Breaking records
awesome.
As we go.
That was awesome. Yeah, that was well done, guys. Is that the last round or?
I think one more.
Yeah,
one more.
Yeah,
one
third
one more.
You need right. to win this guy.
All right, we need to do what we did last time, but better.
Faction. Yeah, listen up, guys. Listen up. We need to defend those two rooms, okay? And we need a decent amount of crossbows.
Yeah, what do you need us?
Right
let's get like
crossbows.
The room downstairs in the main keep with the big table.
Yep. I need 10 people. 10 people at the room with the big table. We need
do you want some crossbows?
They're pushing the back door, guys. Simmer told me they're pushing the back door, so we need a couple guys over here too. Crossbows just stay back on the walls. Just fire. Support us.
I'm at the place with the big table.
Big table.
Doesn't look like you have a weapon.
Do we have enough people in that room?
Okay, fall back.
Oh,
that's
no,
enough.
Two people?
Three.
Yeah, dude, and a crossbowman.
Oh my god.
Wait, which room?
Perfect. All right, we got two guys coming back.
Well, one doesn't have a weapon.
I guess we just don't have enough troops to defend everything.
We should not put in the R faction. I'm just gonna run in and let you guys get killed.
I think we have too many archers, to be honest.
Really?
I think they have full infantry nearly.
Well, I mean the archers.
Yeah, we need the archers.
Guys, that's
the problem. Oh, there's not that many at the back door anymore, so we can.
No, they're coming down those stairs.
Get out.
We need more people at the room.
Alright, yeah, we got two more guys coming.
Oh, we just lost.
There's not a lot at the back door now, you just can get out of
there. There's like six.
They're pushing the guardhouse right now.
Where is, I feel like we don't even have our team in here, like, what is going on? Yeah, here they come, fall back to the flag.
See, this is what happens when we're holding the gatehouse on the walls.
I know, but we just don't have enough infantry to defend both.
I went infantry and...
what?
They've taken the walls.
We still got the gate.
I got cardboard, yes! I sniped him.
Here it comes.
Apollo, because I got put onto our team, I'm going to try and get into areas they hold and sort of like be your spire or something.
Spire? Basically, if we can get five of the people in this team speak in that room downstairs, we can probably hold on to it.
Yeah.
Or hold on to it long enough for reinforcements.
Oh, dude, we're killing a lot of them.
They're, wow. Oh, come through this door. Need some backup.
Lionheart got killed.
Good.
They're coming through the back door.
Good.
And the gate's open. The gate's
we're getting
open.
A little bit better each round, which is good, but...
I feel like the holding time is way too much.
Yeah, it should be like 10 minutes. But...
Man, hammers are sick.
Oh, the gate's closed now.
Hammers take out a shield instantly.
Oh, there's a lot of guys coming to the back door.
Nice, Eddard, nice.
Thanks, Sultan.
Reinforcements coming to the back door.
My name is just the letter O.
God. Here they come.
They jump
work together.
Flank.
Back door's overrun.
Oh, shit. Almost. I got flanked.
Back door's
overrun. Alright, I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
We need more support at Gatehouse.
Flag.
We got some on the flag.
We really shouldn't have any guys at the gatehouse. Look down.
Yeah, guys, keep spamming them in this like stairway room.
We should have been winning this round if it was 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And yeah, they would have still lost them.
Oh, guys, I suggest you get back into the room with the table.
There's another way.
Yeah, no cav, Mr. How fitting, Mr. Cancer.
We're doing a decent job, but they might be waiting for a push, so there's a lot less infantry.
There's too many of us in this gatehouse.
The gatehouse or the keep?
No, the gatehouse. It's kind of even.
We're doing alright at the courtyard. Do we have anybody, like, seeing their formations so we can kind of form up?
I was looking at it for a second.
Wow. I need some help in this gatehouse.
Yeah, they've got guys going to the back door.
And they're trying to push gatehouse a lot.
They're pushing the walls to get the crossbows.
There are many on the gatehouse.
Yeah, we need help with flag.
Flag.
Yeah, we need help with flag.
Yeah.
Alright, go to the flag, guys.
Oh,
reinforcements coming in from the back door.
There's a lot of them. A lot of dead guys.
Yeah, they got the courtyard. They're taking
the
over.
The flag.
Jump off.
Go, get the flag. Jump.
No.
That was bad.
Pretty bad.
Couldn't break
it. Do it now.
What?
Their call.
Can I just pray up,
what's the tiebreaker?
I don't know.
We're going to be.
I guess. Hold on. You know, save her for the tiebreaker.
Okay.
We need a, like,
what's...
It'll be a pitched battle.
Yes.
Yeah.
All infantry.
Let's charge them. Can we just jump down?
So, at the end of the tiebreaker, we're going to copy...
Purple Pike,
this
right?
This sound.
Go. Make the
sound. Silence.
Guys, the ladder to the right of the table.
Oh my god.
Too loud.
Oh,
make the sound.
My ears.
Here we go. So, get some water.
Erica.
I feel like Apollo should be in the room for this.
Is he?
He's not in the room.
If I had my
okay, sweet. Can we copy that noise?
Yeah, wait for Apollo.
Yes. Okay. At the end of the tiebreaker, we will perform that, okay?
I prefer the Noel voice.
Okay.
Alright, listen, this is do or die. We gotta win next round. We're playing the arena map. No, alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Don't charge.
Here we go.
Should we line up?
Just stick in this big blob, okay?
Just stay together. Don't fight alone. Yeah, go right. Go right.
Push right.
Fight in the center. Go.
Oh, jeez, okay.
Pour in.
Let's do it.
Are we getting flanked?
Alright, my squad is coming to you.
Oh my god.
Welcome, my squad is here.
What happened?
No, hey.
This is for the win. This is for the win. Let's go. Remember, listen up. Remember, outflank them if they're gonna do that stupid shield wall crap.
Alright, my guy's kinda off to the right.
My guy's to the left. Password's bunny.
With capital B, but I don't think it's gonna do much because we're already
too
done.
Late.
Great reward after this, boys.
I can
no, watch. I thought the great reward was if we won all of them. We didn't. We lost all of the defending.
To be honest, defending was stupid.
Mars bars.
Defending was difficult.
Okay, so if we win this, we get a prize.
Deep fried Mars bars is your prize.
All right, everybody.
Selling force.
It's all right, right side. We're gonna take this. We're gonna take this.
Guys, fall for quiet, the trap.
This classic Lionheart to be so defensive.
We're just like the Vikings reading.
Right side. Let's get onto the.
What if we just stop a little?
Get onto the hill.
Wait.
Everyone stop.
Stop.
Stop
and line up. Get everyone. Both sides meet in the middle. When the attack happens, we'll split up.
Okay.
High ground.
All right.
Everyone, line up.
Are they gonna duel?
Line up.
Get into tactical blob.
I'm not dueling.
Oh, I'll do it. Okay. I'll do it.
Someone with Apollo's banner.
I'll do it. Fuck it.
Stepping up to the plate.
Come on, Simmer.
You. The champion approaches.
Simmer. Oh, he would bring a shield, a little
Simmer. Simmer.
So defensive.
If Simmer dies, we charge, dude.
Yeah.
We appreciate you, Simmer.
My brother Simmer dies, dude.
We slaughter them.
Just do it. Just say the word.
He will not divide us. Then Lionheart second. Okay, so basically, I'm gonna be fighting. Fucking
you against cardboard.
Well, boys.
Cardboard.
Simmer. We fight. Today for an amazing prize.
Get back into the line, everyone.
All right, remember, once the person dies, whoever it is, we split and we kill.
Everyone take Pizarro where it's over.
Come on,
Simon.
Go, Jack.
Remember, get around him.
Slaughter him.
Jeez.
Watch for throw balls.
Guys, someone's pretty upset that I didn't duel.
Push that left.
Surround him.
Right side. Hit him in the back. Help left side. Go. Go. Fight together. Left side. Push.
Left side. Just stay alive.
Right side. Go after them. Help left side.
Shield tight.
It's over.
Easy peasy.
We won.
It's not over yet, guys. It's not over yet.
Hit them in the back.
It's pretty even.
Hey,
guys,
get together.
Work together.
It's fight together, guys.
Battle buddy.
Oh no, they're behind.
Come on, boys, come on.
We're doing good. We're slaughtering them. Keep it up. It's over. Good job, guys. Good win. Easy wins, easy skins.
Woo!
GG!
Oh.
GG.
Is
I dare Lionheart to fight me without a shield.
Let me kill him. Let me kill him.
Let Pixie, everyone back up. Everyone back up.
Oh. Ranger, you ruined everything.
Ranger.
Alright.
Are we doing it again?
GG. GG.
Are we done? We done?
Yeah. Let's game. Let's game.
GG, guys.
Are we ready?
GG.
Let's do it. Let's
three.
Engage the cry. Burp, burp,
burp. All right.
What?
All right. I don't know what that was. Sorry, Ranger.
Ranger, I still love you.
All right, everybody go to the welcome lobby.
Wait, but we gotta charge. We gotta finish our charge first.
It's over. All right, why risk losing? We won.